If I were running this, the way I would do this is you and Kim. For two reasons. One, everybody's fought here. You guys fought longest ago.
Yeah, I mean, I'm good with that.
Second, everybody's fought. But please have a try longest ago. So for both. You lost the last round. You lost to in a round of advice.
That's right.
That was his loss.
Okay.
So all of you had advised, but his was the farthest back. So who should get the next fight?
Yeah.
Every's fine track, but you and him are fine for the longest time, so you should fight track again. So both of those work out. Both methods work to say that's probably going to get
it.
I love you.
Good fighting up.
First out goes to His Majesty.
They should not have let him throw that many shots. They should not have let him throw that many shots.
Also, when you go to your knees, you need to watch that arm. You're getting it a little too close to your head.
Okay. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Wow.
It'll be him and I. Crew's got to the finals. Crew's in the finals right now. It'll be Ken and I.
That's right.
Likely.
Yeah, because he's
again.
That's right. You have one more fight.
The
way that I would do this is these guys are fighting.
Yes, they have to fight.
We fought early.
Right, because they fought long ago.
Okay.
And got
woohoo!
Yeah, so that's what it'll be.
Ouch.
Be proud of him. He's doing good.